Okay, so our pop-up drain, this is just a standard tub tool drain. So you just have to unscrew your pop-up and then you can just put this on the crosshairs. Sometimes they don't fit, so that's why they have the little fork